Hey there, Michael Sean McDonald here. In this video, I'm going to share with you two tips that you can quickly use and that are easy to implement. In fact, the second tip is one that helped change me from struggling to being successful online. So what I found is that a lot of people struggle with two areas in online marketing. The first one, in order to succeed in online marketing, is you need to have the proper mindset. You have to change the way you speak, the way you think, and from there, once you've got that, your business starts to change because you start seeing yourself as the leader. Right? The whole thing of be, do, have, that is a huge part of making your business grow. Be the leader, do the actions of a leader, have the followers. The second tip, and one that really helped me, and one that you will find will help you as well, is having people around you that hold you accountable. Hold you accountable for your actions, for your daily actions, which is huge, and from there, they help encourage you to go further. Now, I've just scratched the surface of two very important elements of becoming a successful online marketer. What I want you to do at the end of this video is that click the link. The link is going to take you to a webinar this Wednesday, January 14th. It's led by two of my great mentors, Adam Chandler and Justice Egan. They are going to run through a presentation that will help you make 2015 your dream year. I don't know about you, but I know a lot of people start off excited up here with the brand new year, and 3 weeks later, they're down here and things have fizzled out. Well, you want to make it your dream year? Get the right mindset, be held accountable, register for the webinar right now. And I'll see you on Wednesday at the webinar, January 14th. All right, talk to you guys later. Thanks a lot. Click the link now. Bye.